Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Ridwan. I'm from Sangga Buana IPKP Bandung. Today I will review a journal Deep Learning Based Decision Tree Classifier from COVID-19 Diagnosis from Chest X-ray Imaging. Introduction: COVID-19 is caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2 has spread from Wuhan to the rest of China and to several other countries since December 2019. More than 2 million cases were confirmed by April 18, 2020. COVID-19 is typically confirmed by reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction or RT-PCR. However, the sensitivity of RT-PCR may not be high enough from early detection, complicating the treatment and presumptive patient. Chest radiography imaging shot X-ray or computed tomography or CT, which a routine technique from diagnosing pneumonia, can be easily performed and provide quickly a highly sensitive diagnosis of COVID-19. Chest X-ray image show visual indexes associated with COVID-19, and several studies have shown the feasibility of radiography and detection tool from COVID-19. The purpose of study is to make a classification of COVID-19 based on chest X-ray imaging, where later the result of the classification will be reference for the next step that must be done to the patient. The workflow in this study, we will use 3 level of decision tree classifier for dividing CXR from the hospital or examination bus into for clinical state. The classification is normal, tuberculosis, non-tuberculosis, and COVID-19. In this study, suggested workflow, there are 4 automated X-ray imaging radioactive system.
Data structure. In this study, data patient will be available in form of table as follow. Table 1 is data structure for X-ray 1, is normal and abnormal data, and table 2 is data structure for X-ray 2, is tuberculosis data and non-tuberculosis data. In table 3, data structure for X-ray 3 is for COVID-19 or tuberculosis, and in table 4 is data structure for X-ray 4 is COVID-19 or other. In table 5, that is setting for image augmentation of training data. Deep learning model and training technique. In this study, is used two-dimensional CNN algorithm with PyTorch framework for the training and testing for two-step CAD process. In the picture, the overall architecture of the proposed CNN model, which is based on pre-trained ResNet 18 using the ImageNet dataset. ResNet the winner of 2015 ImageNet competition is one the most popular CNN architecture, which provides a C gradient flow for more efficient training. The core of idea of ResNet is the introduction of a identity shortcut connection, which skip one or more layer, trivially providing a direct path to the very early layer in the network, making the gradient update for the truth layer much easier. The verification of the model has been performed using additional dataset. The performance of the model ResNet 18 can be compared with the previous work of NeuralNet and COVID-19 and verified as good matching with therein. The result accuracy of the Axire 1 and Axire 2. The performance attained by Axire 1 and Axire 2 are listed in Table 6. The accuracies of the two decision tree were 0.98 and 0.80 respectively. Furthermore, investigated the classification capability of the Axire 2 for normality using 100 normal test data. In addition, analyzed detailed distribution of false negative or FN and false positive or FP classification error in Axire 2. The decision tree made 9 FP and 23 FN prediction is shown in Table 7. Atelectasis and plural thickening and infiltration, consolidation and field bodies are this category most likely to be involved in such error. These sub pattern can be categorized as consolidation sub pattern in CDC sub tuberculosis classification. Next is the result of Axire 3 and Axire 4. The performance of Axire 3 and Axire 4 will show in Table 8. All data in Axire 3 is have a 100% correctly at all data are classified. In Axire 4, the accuracy is 0.89. Due to low specificity, the average data of the both in accuracy has was 0.95, sensitivity 0.97, and specificity 0.93. The conclusion: this study has been presented the validated using Bayesian data for each apple two dimensional CNN algorithm with PyTorch frame was used with optimized trained data. Accuracies of 98 and 80% respectively were achieved of Axire 1 is abnormal and normal data, and Axire 2 tuberculosis and non-tuberculosis data. The lower accuracy of Axire 2 is due to FV or positive atelectasis and plural thickening prediction, and FN or negative infiltration, consolidation and infiltration again, an average of accuracy of 95% was achieved with Excel 3 is COVID-19 and tuberculosis data, and Excel 4 is COVID-19 and other non-tuberculosis data.
So many of this video, apologies when a lot of mistake. Thank you for attention, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.